Also, Bojangles, I'm upset with you because you didn't season my fries. For literally no reason whatsoever. Alright. How, I didn't get to see the first set between these two. So I'm gonna need an update on that. Can I get my drink?
It was pretty even, yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. It was pretty even set. It was a good set, though.
I don't think I've ever seen these two play before. Because the other time that Yoga came, Devin didn't enter. So, I didn't get to meet. This is interesting.
Has Devin won Adult Tilt yet?
I don't think so. Slushy's always been there. So this is actually the first one where Devin entered and Slushy didn't enter.
No.
So Devin's got free reign to take it. All right, you're finally getting something off of his conversions. I'm probably gonna have to like eat these really quick because if they get cold and they don't run out of season, they're just gonna be garbage.
Yeah. Agreed. Why do I have a drama alert notification?
Why are you subscribed to Keemstar?
I've subscribed to Keemstar for the memes, but I do not have notifications on.
Shaking my damn cloud. Yo, that was a clean back air. That was so clean. You didn't see if it was clean.
I bet it was.
Do you believe me?
Yes.
Just like I believed Bojangles was going to give me seasoning on my fries.
This is how you lose a sponsorship.
Okay, yo guys, quickly bringing this back in traditional Fox style. Oh, he's got a little bit of percent to make up here. He's gonna win a lot more neutral exchanges than he really does. Ooh, but Barney getting that conversion, I like it. Backslash, meaty damage. Ooh, double jab. Wow, that pivot grab was insane. That range is crazy.
Oh yeah.
That near hit. Very close. Alright, down to the wire now. Ooh. You again, not getting the low read there. Okay, yeah. Oh, godlike tech.
I really wanted to see him go for like a really big dick backslash there.
Honestly, he had the option coverage, but he messed it up. He messed up the execution.
He probably would have died first.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, jump. Oh, alright, that's a sneaky up here. I'll do it. Very, very close.
Oh. I see Ryuk in chat calling me heckin' gay.
Who's that?
I see me, brawler. He's the homie.
Nice.
He steals people's soul.
Oh.
Yeah, he's beating Floozy Foster. Mm-hmm. At a weekly, so it didn't count. With custom me, bro. I killed him at like 15 without me.
Wait, why does she have that rule anyway?
Why do we have that rule?
We have that rule?
Me's are freed and in C.
Oh no, I was talking about the wins, PR wins don't count on weeklies.
Oh no, yeah. We don't have that.
Because SC's PR, okay. Like, only the top three, like, are excellent. Who's the fourth?
Shaming.
Who?
Sammy.
Lee. Oh, yeah.
But he's retired.
Yeah.
He said he's retiring.
Dude, I saw him when I first saw him at Just Roll With It. He was crazy, dude. Crazy. Oh, my God. Oh, watching this guy play Bruce, that was such an exciting set.
That was actually.
I loved that set. That was so good. That's why I'm hoping that we get more sets like that. Because that was probably one of the best tournaments I've ever been to. That Just Roll With It specifically. Because we got
six or eight.
So many. The one that Bruce got grand finals at and then couldn't win.
That was like all of them.
I actually don't even remember who won. Oh, it was Puppe. The one that Puppe went to.
Oh, yeah. Five.
Yo. That was five?
Mm-hmm.
I don't even remember the other ones. That was crazy. He carried him across the entire stage.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that was really good coming.
Yeah.
Oh. Guess you had that. I'm trying to find you the lead first. The first time.
Yeah.
Well, no, it's wrong because he was in the lead the first time, too.
Yeah.
You're going to have a hard time getting this conversion here. I think he's respecting too much.
Yeah.
I think he needs to go for the, yeah, like, there we go.
I feel that's a problem with all of you in CG. We all respect too much.
Yeah. That's why I lost to Tank. I respected Ganon. Even though he's the worst character in the game. I respected him because he's a good character.
Ganon is, like, not the worst character in the game.
Bottom tier. Don't tell me that Ganon is a mid-tier of him. Don't do it.
No.
Do not do this to me.
Okay. There are the people that lose, like, shitty characters like Ganondorf and say, like, oh, my high-tier main loses to Ganondorf 60-40. As a person, I think Bale clouded even. Me as a person, in my personal matchups, anything Ganondorf is 60-40.
I definitely felt that, you know how on the Smash Reddit, they make brackets? Have you been on Smash Bros. Reddit?
No.
Okay. So, they have like a specific format for matches. Oh yeah, well, this is Grand Finals. They'll be done soon. But we've left here like at 11 before.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So, I just told you, sure.
Yeah, we'll be alright. Yo, 202 on Devin. Okay, no.
Backer.
Yeah, he went really deep for that air slide.
Yo, but Kevin coming up. Kevin coming up to us. The boy, our boy Kevin.
Our boy Kevin, dude. Got Kevin's this room.
Homie. Kevin's
yeah,
a
Kevin's
home. Saw him at a Pizza Hut Bojangles. When I was playing with Mossy one day.
Nice.
After my mom didn't know what team I was on for basketball.
No.
So I missed my game.
Tragic.
And then saw Kevin. I was just like, Kevin. This makes me more happy.
Kevin's pretty good. What was I talking about?
I don't know.
Just roll with it, and then I moved on to Ganondorf.
Yeah. Ganon.
So in the Smash Bros. Subreddit, good pair. They have a specific formatting for when they report matches. So, like, there'll be upset threads and majors and whatnot.
Oh, yeah.
And it's like a table of the two players, and then it shows, like, who took game one, two, you know. And a lot of people make joke posts of those with it, where it's, like, the person and then, like, extraneous circumstances. So it was, like, when Hungrybox broke his finger, you know? It was, like, Hungrybox versus Broken Finger 2-0, you know? I love that. And I think I could make one for you and Ganon F Smash.
I wouldn't say Ganon F Smash. I would say Ganon's entire move set.
Gotcha. Okay.
Like, my problem has been recently, I've been trying to play the matchup. Like with every character. I'm trying to play the matchup. And I keep having to remind myself, play the character how you know how to play the character. Okay, time you out.
Honestly, I could have timed him out. Because I killed him at like 30%. I don't know if you watched that game. But damn.
Oh yeah, I saw that.
I kept approaching. Because I felt that it would be shameful if I had to like camp out a Ganondorf to win. But it turns out that's what I had to do. Because I'm trash. Oh my god, did you see that?
No.
Yo-Yo guy like did an insane like short hop air dodge that auto canceled, but then he SD'd, so it didn't matter.
That's unfortunate. We're socially eating.
What?
We're socially eating.
This is a what, like the mukbang where people want to eat?
Yes, dude, yes. We're the IRL section of Twitch. God, Yo-Yo guy has such a hard time closing out the stocks. It's actually insane.
Yeah.
I feel like he's got a mental block.
Shut up! Stream!
Okay, let's talk about something interesting.
Yeah. We're talking about how your season, there's no seasoning on your fries?
Yeah, there's no seasoning on my fries.
No seasoning on his fries, Kevin.
Actually tragic.
Let's go to Bojangles and get something on our fries.
Yo, Kevin, you'd be legend if you walked over to them and just like got, like picked up the little can that they use and just took it back here. Yeah, this is mine now.
I'll give you $10 if you do that right now.
No. You guys lost the second game. It's 2-1 for Devin now.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's 2-1 for Devin. Wait, 2-1 in Devin's favor?
Okay. Do minus on you, you're right.
Oh no.
Another plus on Devin.
Wait, did Tank leave?
I think so.
No,
Did you have his money?
No.
You want a money match for his money?
No, it's his money. What the hell?
I know he's going. He's not going to just roll with it.
Okay, well, hold on to it for his next until 2 weeks from now. Goddamn.
This is Grant's.
Then we're done.
Yeah.
Not that people are going to leave the room. People are going to keep playing friendlies until everyone else leaves. Kevin, no one's going to come. No one's going to come and tell us to leave. No one's coming. The custodians don't come until, like, midnight anyway.
Okay. So.
How was your BBQ?
Oh, that's so good.
I love barbecue sauce. I guess, you know.
Uh-huh.
Fast food barbecue sauce is always good.
Fast food commentary.
Yeah. This is fast food commentary in grand finals of a Super Smash Brothers tournament.
So, I used to get BBQ, and then I tried honey mustard. And this was actually the first time that I ever had honey mustard.
You know what you
should
do?
You
get, like, you can be fasting the picnic. And just, like, so, as a commentary,
yeah,
you guys just start drinking. Yeah. See if you guys can finish
them
before they...
When, I need Johnson to fix up this overlay because, like, the yellow where the footers are,
yeah.
it's too light. And you can't... It's harder to read when it's on certain stages.
Oh, you mean the opacity?
Yeah, the opacity. Okay. Yeah, I need them to fix that.
Oh, my God.
And when I do that, I'll ask them to add a little thing down here.
Over here.
For us.
Dude, Devin wants to end this tournament right quick.
He does.
He's going for, like, ballsy stuff, and the other guy's just letting him do it.
Yeah.
Oh!
Boom. Yeah, that
was
gross.
The chat. Oh, my God.
Yeah, but congratulations to Brownie for winning his first Don't Till.
Woo! Keyboard
style. Wow! Okay.
You make
I'm eating! Chicken tenders!
You're fine.
Tendies.
You make it sound like it's such a pain for you.
Oh, my God! Just tap me!
Okay, so here we are, the end of the stream.
Yeah,
for those of you who have stuck with it, which is like probably